You think if I finally call this piece of shit and ask him why he did what he did to protect his brothers instead of doing the right thing, you think he's going to do the right thing? Probably not.
Law Office of Edward O'Reilly.
Yes, may I speak to Edward O'Reilly, please?
Sure, let me transfer you over to his extension.
Thank you.
Office of Edward J. O'Reilly. I'm sorry we're not able to take your call at this time. Please leave a message at the tone and your call will be returned. Thank you. Usted ha llamado la oficina legal de Edward.
That is an invalid entry.
You've reached the Law Office of Edward J. O'Reilly. I'm sorry we're not able to take your call at this time. Please leave a message at the tone and your call will be returned. Thank you. Usted ha llamado la oficina legal de Edward J. O'Reilly. Disculpa que no pudimos tomar su llamada a este tiempo. Por favor, deje mensaje en el tono y le devolvemos su llamada lo más pronto posible. Gracias.
Hey, Ed, this is Jose Roque with CoolhandvetS. I just want to call and speak to you and really want to hear your side of the story because you left me high and dry 10 years ago when you purposely worked with your Emerald Society brothers and sisters at the Long Beach courthouse, and you purposely did the transfer of courtrooms so that you could get rid of my pictures showing how your officers assaulted me and Lori Sweat in the garage of our apartment at the time of the assault. Now, what you also guys left out was that I was assaulted at Lori's bar, which is what kicked this whole thing off. Just to get fucked up, have my head slammed on the pavement, which is, you know what? I bet a lot of my behavior right now can be traced to that TBI. So, you know, I really want you to sue me. I really want you to come after me so that I can present my evidence. That's already out there. We all saw that you cheated me. So, hey, you know what? You can call me. You can email me. Let's talk. Let's go to lunch. Let's find some form of restitution that you owe me, man. Give me restitution out of court or let's go to court, dude. But the thing is you guys got to pay. You cheated me in a court of law and your brotherhood is still out there having fun. I know you guys talk shop in your little parties. And then that translate into courthouses protecting each other. You got my number, bro. You got my email. Call me back. CoolhandvetS. By the way, I just recorded this voicemail. It's going on my YouTube channel. Bye, fucker.
To review your message, press 5. To delete the message you recorded, press 3. To delete and re-record your message, press 7. If you are satisfied with your message, press the pound key. Ready. The message has been sent.
You have reached the voicemail for workspaces in downtown Long Beach. We are sorry.